This is the electronic walking stick for helping visually impaired people. The stick contains one vibrator, three ultrasonic sensors, a toggle switch, a buzzer, LDR sensor module, water sensor, fire sensor, and RF remote control. The first and most important feature is the obstacle detection. We have used three ultrasonic sensors. One is in the left direction, other in right direction, and the last one is in the front for obstacle detection in their respective positions. Now the distance between the obstacle and the user is 1.4 meter. The vibrator vibrates, and at a distance of 1.2 meter between the user and the obstacle, the buzzer starts beeping. And now if the distance between the obstacle and user reduces further, the frequency of beeping sound increases. The electronic walking stick is the water detection. The electronic walking stick contains two wires at the bottom, which when immersed in water completes a simple circuit and the buzzer starts beeping. Now the next feature of electronic walking stick is LDR sensor, which helps to alert the surrounding people in the dark about the blind person's. RF remote control, which helps the user to locate the location of blind stick. By pressing a button on the remote, the buzzer on the stick starts beeping, and through this, the user can find his or her stick.